Hi, I'm Seven Rivers. There is a Puranic conception of God where Shiva is the supreme being and Shakti is his power. Shakti, viewed in feminine terms, separated from Shiva to take birth as Sati. Since Sati was one of the many daughters of King Daksha, she's also called Dakshayani. This is the story of Sati and the Hindu cult of Devi, God in the feminine. Don't miss this episode.